At Le Normandie, our student will learn a kind of perfection, you know, the base of what is a French gastronomic restaurant with two Michelin stars. You know, they will learn what is the most important, to be very consistent every day, to have the same work perfectly done every day, to use the best products. You know, they will manage to check beautiful products, beautiful recipes, and I think this is what we want to teach them on the beginning. You know, in cuisine it's a lot of steps. You know, you need to learn the basic, you need to learn, but also if you want to be on the gastronomic level, you need to learn to be very demanding on yourself. You know, you need to be irreproachable, I would say. This is the most important. And to achieve all of this, you know, it's just about work. Work, listening, and also learning. This is for me the three very important words to describe what is fine dining, you know. First work, you know, it's the most important. You know, you cannot learn anything without working. Second, listening, because on top of you, you will have always someone who can teach you something. You need to listen what they say and try to make it sure you do it like you will say to you, because you have always more experience than you. And the last one is learning. This means when you don't know something, you always need to ask questions, check on internet. Now we have this beautiful way to learn anything with Google, with all this format on the cell phone, you know, instead to play on the phone, you know, it's better to just do some research. When you have a question about the product, when you have a question about the recipe, you can always check on internet. For me, this is a free word, very important, you know. And you know, if you manage to do this properly, you can reach a level of Michelin star restaurant, 1, 2, or 3 stars, and every day doing the same perfection.